cabbage roll. Here's the ingredients. You just put it in boiling water in a big enough pot for about 10 minutes. Just peel your leaves off.
Let's go ahead and get it drained. Rolled and wet. It's onion powder, Worcestershire, black pepper, garlic. We're just gonna mix it up. Let's see what the insides look like.